I know, Thomas. I know. Where did he put his glove? Now, I thought sure he had burnt his hand.
Those clothes. Up on her. Where'd she find that?
Morning, folks.
Morning, Mr. Pluto.
Nice to see you all out this fine Sunday.
Nice to be here so you could see us, Mr. Pluto.
That's so. I hope you all slept well last night.
Yep. Slept just fine.
Hi, Thomas Small, the new boy. How you like my new dress?
It's nice. Where'd you get it?
Oh, I got it.
Hector!
Now, that has to be about the most unusual sight I've seen in a long time.
Like something straight out of the times of Dodger himself.
Say what, Papa?
Nothing. Come on, let's go.
Was that man in a robe, Papa?
Shh, Thomas. Their name's Darrow. Preacher told me all about him.
Are they Max people?
Looks that way, Thomas.
Why were they staring at us so hard?
That's a lot of them, huh?
Yes, Daddy. They're nice folks, too.
I didn't ask you that.
Well, what you think, Daddy?
See, they're real friendly with that old fool, Pluto. They probably ain't with him. That's how they got that house.
So what are we gonna do?
Never you mind. I'm gonna handle that end of it myself. And you gonna help me. Mac? What you found out from Pesty about old Pluto?
Oh, Daddy, she won't tell me a thing. She never has. She's so close-mouthed about it all.
Well, you keep your eyes on her, yeah?
Daddy, I don't like the spying on my own sister. Those people down there, they seem nice enough. They even got a boy, my...
Why don't you do like I tell you? Run off at the mouth. And as for that family there, I'm gonna make them sorry they ever set foot in the house of Dyer's Drift.